You guys wanted a video on the best way to get tech coins, and I'm here to show you guys that. Now, before I do get into today's video, I got a random number generator right here. Whatever this number lands on is how many likes we gotta get on this video, and that is 318 likes you gotta get on this video, so make sure you drop a like. And also, guys, make sure you go on right now, subscribe with your notification out to all notifications so you never miss out on these kinds of videos, because we only upload bangers, so make sure you guys subscribe with your notifications on to all notifications. Comment down below any other things you guys want to know in PetsMX, maybe any tips or secrets or anything like that, or just in general, what other videos do you guys want to see? Let me know down in the comment section. And also, if you guys do want to become a member, Fedora tiering members get added on Roblox. You guys can become a member, join button right by the subscribe button, and Valkyrie, Clockwork, and Domus tier members get shout out on every video like this one, which I'll do later in the video. But let's get into today's video. So today's video is going to be about how to get tons of tech coins super duper fast. And it's actually very simple on how to do this. And it's not by having the best pets in the game or anything like that. I'm gonna be showing you guys exactly how to do this in a level where you don't even have to be like me. And if you guys don't have the things that I'm about to say, I'll explain how to get them. So first off, guys, it will be good to have some huge pets because they come with strength, but you don't really need these huge pets. So for this example, I'm not gonna be using any huge pets or anything like that, but it would be better to use huge pets. So you're gonna have to actually make a team, and this team will consist in many different pets. Mostly with tech coins, 5 pets. Now, obviously, it doesn't have to be these rainbow haxolotls. I use rainbow haxolotls and dark matter haxolotls with tech coins 5 because you can enchant these pets to tech coins 5 and it's just so much better. So, pretty much any pet with tech coins 5 that destroys any of these things pretty easily. So, it honestly depends on where you are in the game. So, like, I'm all the way back here to this area where there's a hacker portal. So the best pets here would probably be dark matter haxolotls or rainbow haxolotls, or if you have, then 404 demons with tech coins 5, which is very hard to get. But in this case, I'm just gonna use my haxolotls. I do have some dark matter haxolotls over here. If you guys do want a full team of these, make sure you join into my live streams. I do give a ton of these kinds of pets out. So make sure you subscribe with your notifications on for that, guys. Make sure you subscribe with your notifications on so you don't miss out on my live streams, giveaways, and all that kind of stuff that I do. So yeah, let's go right over here, guys. We're gonna equip all these pets tech coins 5, guys, okay? We have all of my haxolotls tech coins 5. Let's just double check to make sure. So I didn't put like some other pet that does have tech coins 5 on. So you could do it this way with only tech coins 5 pet, and it's a lot more tech coins you're gonna get now because there's all 20 pets with tech coins 5 on it. But as you guys see, I'm not bleeding this chest very fast. It's actually going pretty slow even with my triple damage boost on. It's still going really slow. So without triple damage boost, this would be even slower. Now to speed this up would be just to take out some of these tech coins pets. Like I would say maybe 3 of these pets. So 1, 2, and 3. And put like 3 huge pets if you have huge pets. If not, then your best pet, like the 404 demon dark matter. Or if you don't have that as your best pet, then anything like that's very good in pets, you know? So in this case, I'm just gonna use my 404 demons since I said I'm not gonna be using any of my huge pets, but obviously the huge pets would be better. So I'm just gonna be using my 404 demons, the best ones, as you guys see. And just put these pets on right there. And let's get one more and put that pet on there. So now, as you guys see, it is completing much, much, much faster than how it was before. Now, if I change those pets over here to huge pets like this one, and this one, now it's going to be way, way, way faster. So as you guys see how much faster it's actually getting completed. And from this chest break only, okay, with my boosts on and everything, and I have less tech coins, 5 pets, I'm actually getting around 130 billion tech coins per break. And this really depends on how many tech coins 5 pets you have, or if you just have tech coins 3 pets or tech coins 4 pets. And you can really do it with anything. You don't have to be in this hacker portal area. You can be in any other area. It just depends on like what kinds of pets you have. But aim for tech coins 5 pets and put as many of those pets as possible, and to the point where you could complete the chest fast enough. So the ratio of completing, like, ratio from time and how much tech coins you get is a good ratio. So right now, I feel like this is a pretty good ratio. I could maybe take out, like, one more tech coins 5 pet, put another huge pet, which will make it even faster. But I think this is good for now. And yeah, that's how I'm actually getting tons of tech coins. Like, I'm already up to 2 trillion, and I started this video with only 1 trillion tech coins, and I'm already up to 2 trillion tech coins, as you guys see. So it's very easy to get tech coins, and to then hatch some more eggs to actually get some more pets, and then you can do some trading, like how I made on my some other videos. You guys can watch my previous videos. Those have a ton more tips and explanations and stuff that can help you with pet simulator eggs. So make sure you watch my previous videos as well after you watch this. And yeah, it just like helps you out so much more. So yeah, that's pretty much it though for this video, to be honest. I hope this video did help you guys, and make sure you subscribe to notifications on, because I'm making videos that are only bangers and help you guys every single time. Also, make sure you guys subscribe to my second channel, RFG. You guys should subscribe to that channel. Oh, and also for gems, as you guys see, I got a lot of gems, right? I'm like pretty rich in gems. I forgot to collect my daily interest, and honestly, I should be paying a lot more attention to my daily interest, because daily interest does give you quite a bit of gems. So I'm gonna put all my gems in right here, because that's the only smart thing to do, right? Because the more gems you have in your bank, the more gems you're actually gonna get from your interest, all right? Because it goes off a percentage. All right, so there we go, guys. We got 68 billion in my bank. We're gonna go here and collect interest, and as you guys see, I got 478 million gems just for 24 hours from no trading, no nothing. I got that much, guys, which is insane. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's go back over to max gems. We got withdraw right here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Boom, there we go. Let's go back to max gems so we just look super rich in videos. Yeah, super cool, I know. All right, anyway, yeah, there it is. And you can even ask your friends, like, I could just borrow at least gems, 20 billion, put in my bank, and then return the 20 billion. I could do that, but I don't really do that much. But you could, like, borrow your friend's gems if your friend trusts you, obviously. And also, big important information I gotta tell you guys. Try not to do bank trades, okay? Try your best not to do bank trades, because I know a lot of you guys want to trade your keyboard cats or nature dragons and all that kind of stuff. Like these pets right here, and these pets right here, and these pets right here. A lot of you guys want to trade these pets, and these pets, they're not tradable like normally in normal trades. Like, you can't trade them in this, which is the way that you can't get scammed on. And people do bank trades to do this, because you could put the pet in someone else's bank, as you guys see. Look, I could put keyboard cats in someone else's bank, right? Now, I recommend not to do bank trades, because I see tons of people getting scammed easily, because it's so easy to scam someone by doing a bank trade. They just put your, they just put their gems in your bank, and you just never give them the pet, you know? Like, it's so easy just to scam from bank trade, and that's why I'm saying just do not, and do not, I repeat, do not do bank trades. Now, obviously, if you're recording, if you really want to do the trade, I mean, I guess, but just know that it's a very, very, very high risk of getting scammed. Even though they say, oh, I'm never gonna scam or anything. Like, guys, I've seen a lot of people scam, and I actually had a lot of trust in them, and they've been scammers. So, yeah, just want to say that, guys, so everyone, you know, knows not to, you know, fall for everything. Fall for these kinds of things and stuff like that. So yeah, just want to put that out there. Anyway, that's pretty much it. Big shout out to all my Valkyrie, Clockwork, and Adamus tier members. Thank you guys so much for becoming a very high ring member and getting a shout out on every single video. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And if you guys do want to become a member, link is down in the description or pinned comment. Anyway, see you later and peace out.